All right, 1973 Triumph Stag. This is a cold start, and we'll do a little driving video as well. If you can point to the gauges here, Meredith, slowly move it so you don't make people sick. Clutch here a little bit. Sounds amazing. Stock Triumph V8. Clock is showing 53,000 miles. Does idle a little bit high right now, but that's because it's cold and I've got the clutch out a little bit, or the choke out. Very tightly, surprisingly so. Doesn't have any overheating problems. Here, I'll give it a quick chomp on the gas here. Oops.
Speed on this thing.